explain the structure of the scrotum and what are the different accessory glands. Is it not? Is it clear? Again, I'll just repeat. The male accessory glands are, first one is the seminal vesicles, which are paired, that is 2 in number, okay. And the second one is the prostate gland, which is 1 in number, which is single. And the third is Cowper's gland, that is again paired. Every time, not every time, I think in AIIMS, All India Institute of Medical Sciences, this question was asked repeatedly, what is that gland which is single male accessory gland? What is that now? It is the, yes, what is that? It is the prostate gland which is single male accessory gland, okay? Now, let us see what is the structure of testis. If you see the longitudinal section of the mammalian testis, the diagram is like this. You cannot see that with naked eye, is it not? You can see only through the microscope. So when you take the mammalian testis, it is like this, which is oval in shape, okay, which is oval in shape with different ducts. When you talk about the testis, immediately we always talk about the epididymis. If you say this is the testis, you can see a cushion-like structure. As I told you previously also, a cushion-like structure is provided, which is called as epididymis. And this epididymis is categorized into three parts. What are they? The first one, it is also already there in the diagram, the caput epididymis, the corpus epididymis, and the cauda epididymis. Very important.